Radiotherapy planning will involve you coming for an appointment to a CT scanner in the radiotherapy department. And the idea behind this is that the doctor needs to work out exactly where needs to be treated and where we need to avoid. And so that scan starts us off on that process. For this CT scan, most of the time no preparation is needed beforehand, but if any is, then you'll receive that in a letter. So for example, depending on what you're having treated, there might need to be a contrast agent introduced, or you may need to have a full or an empty bladder, depending on what's necessary for the scan. There are a number of things we do to help people keep still and make sure the cancer is treated. It's important that you lie in the same position every time you have treatment. This is to make sure the radiotherapy is directed at the cancer and normal tissues are avoided. We may put equipment in place to fix your position. If you're having radiotherapy for a head and neck cancer, you will have a mask made. The mask helps you to keep your head really still during treatment. We also line up the scanner and mark your skin with a felt pen where the light lines from the machine need to be aimed. They'll then leave the room and start the scanner, and that scan lasts usually about 2 to 3 minutes. Because pen marks can rub off easily, the radiographer makes them permanent after your scan by tattooing very small marks on your skin. After the scan, the radiographer will give you any information that you need before starting treatment and answer any questions that you've got, and then you're free to go home.
When I came for the first meeting to plan the treatment, it was a case of having a scan and then lying, remaining on the scan machine, and then the technicians took some measurements, some dimensions, and when they were satisfied that they had the right angles, they tattooed me.
The next part of planning is your doctor looking at the scan and marking out on the computer where you need treatment. Once that's been done, a physicist or a dosimetrist will start to plan your treatment, and they use very powerful computers to work out exactly what dose needs to be given and from which directions it needs to come in from.